Hello guys, I just did only up in under 1 hour. This is very cool and awesome. I'm going to beat this PB very soon. This is just a highlight of my first PB. Enjoy.
Yeah, my first time I ever tried a knife ever.
I just did that.
Well, I don't actually, lol, I don't have a British passport, what am I on about? Otherwise I have a fucking license. Oh, I'm gonna fuck the dentist, bro.
I keep forgetting about the skip. I just zone out and I think
the mermaid skip.
Yeah.
Ow, bro, that's like such a clutch skip.
No, I just zone out.
It saves so much brain power on the sandstone parkour. Like, it's not even hard parkour, but it just saves brain
power. Yeah, exactly. It's not even hard parkour. I've just gotten conditioned to do it.
But you just but just not having to do it means you're never gonna fail it.
No, I just forget. I go past that area and I just forget.
Obvious. With the head-hitter ones, you just jump while you're shifting.
That's
and then unshift.
I was saying that to you back in 2020, bro.
Yeah, because 2020 was yesterday. No, I wasn't, bro. I was 6, okay? Get it right. You should
Sorry.
Know this.
Sorry about that.
You were literally there for my wedding. Like, how do you not know this? Oh, I'm gonna kiss off. Fucking dentist, bro.
We need to rewatch that video.
No, we need to never talk about that video again. To Be the Hero is an absolute abomination to society. And should never be talking about it again.
They keep postponing To Be the Hero 3, I swear to fucking shit.
The pickaxe.
The pickaxe with, digs with my
girl. Made of diamonds. It's a diamond pickaxe. We gon' get mining. We gon' get mining. We
okay, 802 top of Eiffel Tower.
2257 top of Big Ben.
Oh shit, that's.
I'm kidding. Lol. That would require me to finish the Big Ben, but I'm at this one more water jump and then it's all easy.
Oh, that's if it's the last water jump, that's the one.
Yeah.
I could not ever get that one down.
Yes, I'm done with a big fucking Ben, and I'm not falling in that one by one fucking hole again. It was right here. What an evil fucking jump. Oh my god. It's in the route as well. The jump is so in the way. You have to purposely miss it. But it's funny because I did not miss it the first time.
Okay, I made it past the lily pads. I'm on the trees at 840.
You're such a loser.
I don't actually know the quickest way to...
It's up the house. There's like a little path. I see up the house. I promise you. Would I lie to you? Yes, but that's besides the point.
I need to do the glass jumps, that's the thing.
Yeah, but apparently to you that's easy.
Well, it is easy. I just did it first try.
Yeah, well, suck my cock. I'm the chess piece. Are we gonna be there at the same time?
No.
Are you? Yeah!
Oh, I see you. Oh, shit.
What chances? You're actually on base and I'm not!
Go.
I, oh my, I've been out for a long time. Oh my. I'm counting up nothing but Benjamins right now. Oh, I'm gonna be behind you.
Oh fuck. I failed it.
Batman.
I fell. Oh.
You fall to the bottom of the. Surely I'm fine, right?
What happened?
I'm in the black pieces.
I'm oh no! I made my way out. Black pieces. I made my way out.
How?
I. That's how I got off the first.
I can't be asked. And when she posed, I take pictures.
Hang on, I gotta figure out how to get up here again.
I can teach you, streamer. You go into the pirate ship. Oh, you're clear.
Oh, fuck.
Did you die?
This is not anywhere near my fastest pace.
Did you make the obstacle there on John?
This route might be safe, but it's not anywhere near the fast way.
I'm behind yo. I'm at 2723, so like, you don't want to hear complaints.
I've gotten
like,
to 50.
You realize we're just gonna complete these runs now, right? Like, there's no more failure.
Yeah.
You're about to get 30 minutes time, I'm about to get a 1 hour time.
I don't actually know how to do it just that way.
Bro is mega silly.
How'd you know?
I don't know, I just like, you just give off that vibe. And then look at this, you're losing completely. Never mind, I went the wrong way.
So I'm gonna be uploading this if this is a completed bug.
No, you're not. Well, isn't Discord like muted?
No.
Well. Hi, world. My name is Retroprog, and I am a racist. Isn't that right, Retroprog?
Mm-hmm.
See, he confirmed it. That doesn't look good for his case, does it? What an idiot, why would he confirm it?
Yeah,
why would I ever do that? Oh, damn, I just...
But I'm 1440.
I'm not your fucking time travel. Well, I'm never going to see you again, because I'm at 54%.
I don't actually know how to get up.
It's, you have to like go through weird, bunch of weird stuff. You have to go all the way around. Oh yeah, you didn't fall onto the roller coaster 3 times like I did, so you don't know the route as well as I do. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I think I. Oh, I just fell to the bottom.
Of what?
The tower. I'm where you are.
Yay, we're here
together. I'm literally next to you.
Oh, not anymore. Give me 15, give me 15. Guess who's behind you. That's right, it's the boogeyman. See ya. Oh, fuck.
Dude, I almost just ran off. Dead, it scares me every time doing that job.
Not even a hard job.
I know, but it's just scary.
Oh no, Retropunk is just ahead of me by like a couple blocks. Yeah, if you keep making big boy blunders, I might actually end up like, we might end up at the same time. I'm running on a chain, I did not do that once last time, but somehow I kinda jumped it. Such a dumb jump. Oh, hi.
You pushed me off!
But you like...
No, it extended and it pushed me off.
Did you fall off the color maze?
Oh! Oh my gosh, bro, lagged. It just...
Oh my god, that could've been bad.
Are you going up the water?
I'm already, why did I jump here? That's just not what I'm trying to
do. Okay, let's... Alright.
You have the water plant here?
Yeah.
Right. Are you gonna do the ice block or are you just gonna drop?
Might as well do the ice block. It's like 2 jumps and they're pretty easy. I mean, after Hero, it's just so chill.
Yeah, after the chain walk of faith, it's the mission cap for the fort.
Oh, I need a.
Oh shit, you caught up.
Oh, fuck.
Oh no, that wasn't this. And not that, why did I do that? This is just...
Wait, I will do this. Dude, I'm getting nervous.
Oh my god, now I'm fucking nervous.
I'm getting like shaky and shit.
I'm blaming my parents to listen.
Am I going the right way?
That's what I'm thinking here.
Oh. That's the plot Dickens. It gives me the Dickens. I'm not in a good place. No, we've been there.
Where the fuck do I move?
I don't actually. Is it? Oh, I missed this. Competing with set it off in the right, but it all is perfectly. It's just my interpretation of the situation. Okay,
double change.
I did again. We're fine.
You did? Fine.
I have to improvise the.
How far did you go?
I'm at 75.
Oh shit. Oh, I might never see you again then.
I mean, I'm back to where I'm back to where we started climbing this thing, I think.
Is it?
Right off my head. Okay. Whatever it was, I'm out of that now. I'm at 78. I'm in the safe area. Shit, bro.
I just took it to heal. Where the fuck? Oh my god, I'm lost.
Oh, that's a jump I can actually make.
Not this way.
Oh, the lag, bro. Is that the jump?
Oh my god, okay.
It's a...
Are you 4%? That's engine effect, yeah, I think. Never mind, I just fell to you.
Oh. Oh, hi. You're passing it.
He's parkour. I did his first try, but he's parkour. Never mind, he didn't run across there. Oh my god, you can just sprint across there. Oh my god, you can just. Yeah, I fell off the glass.
Okay. Okay, I'm on the wing.
You're bubbling.
Yeah, my hands are sweaty as shit, bro. It's not. I'm gonna get quicker than this. It's. Don't. This is a warm up. It's just a warm up.
It's just that you're here again, you know? You've only been here once.
It's just a warm up. Oh, I'm getting so bad nerves. I'm about to fucking piss myself. I notice that's what I do in tourneys. I get like nervous and then I just want to piss myself. Like. Most average MCSR ranked playoffs season 1 experience. Oh, it's Power Music Electric Revival too, bro.
Bro, I'm so fucking.
I'm listening to Bombs Over Baghdad. Holy shit! Oh fuck! That was too close for comfort.
You done?
No, I'm dying.
Are you on the earth?
No!
Where are you?
I'm on the fucking. I'm at 82%.
What?
Bro, I don't even remember.
Where'd you fall off?
I don't remember. I can watch. We can rewatch the VOD. But it was like 97%.
This damn dragon.
Oh, no. It was. I fell off the edge of the earth. Like, walking around the edge, I fell off the edge. Shit. I'm gonna look at all the time losses afterwards and like calculate like what I can probably get. I mean, there was always gonna be something that I fucked up. Like, just happened to be literally at 96%.
I'm on the
the sprint. I'm not sprinting. I'm not sprinting. So I think I lost 6 minutes. I'm really pushing it. I don't think it's sub 45.
Where are you now?
The top. I'm going entering Earth at like 43 climb. No, I'm not even, but it's more like what I'm looking for. Yeah, I'm entering Earth at 43 with 6. From the very start, I don't blame you much for wanting to be free. Wake up, Mr. West. I'm gonna have to, okay, I'm fine. I don't know how I felt. Oh no, because
I hit my head on the earth while jumping.
Damn. I think I know what that is.
I'm not gonna make some.
Okay.
We never gonna die. Oh, no. I'm 59 for that.
Yeah. Okay. Don't fuck these three jumps up, Retropog.
You've got this thing.
Okay. I made it. Fuck me, bro, that's sub 45.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh! Dude, I threw sub 40, but who cares?